Alright, this is a blind pick game with Brick Panzer. I am Mordekaiser top, pulling out the Lord Mordekaiser skin. Yeah, it looks like I'm against Shyvana. Take siphoning strike first. This is just checking the starting damage and HP loss for me there for me. Considering what's best against Shyvana, who's going to be difficult to get close to probably. Shyvana, there she is. I actually get the first one there, but I miss the second guy. Alright, that's okay. CS there. Take a turret, I shouldn't have done that. Play a little bit more passive here for a minute. Let myself regen. Get a ward out since I'm low. Picked up both of those. Beautiful. You only need to click once. Fools. Both of those, nice. Gonna get the kill there, but scared her off really badly. Cooldown's too long. Couldn't go all in versus Shyvana there.
An ally has been slain.
Thank you. Went dragon on there, and it hurt. She's also regenerating faster than I am because of her lifesteal here. I stopped pushing the lane so hard. Some turret damage in here.
How delightfully
pains.
Has been slain.
go, getting some farm. They're getting dragon. Push this thing back out. Or I think we have made it if I can. And now to go mid. I expected though. See if I can get the red here.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Going for him. He's so fed.
An enemy is legendary.
I'm gonna be destroyed again in there. Where is it? Panzer.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy is legendary. Enemy double kill.
Save a turret, our team dies.
An ally has been slain.
Okay, cool. Hopefully we finish that okay.
Yeah.
Good up to you. That burst. Clean that wave.
Misery loves company.
I see the dragons here or not. Bring a bottom. Is it? Would you load a bearing?
You only need to click once.
I was thinking a little bit of extra armor wouldn't hurt. I'm just baiting between Zhonya's and Randuin's. Because I kind of want the AP from Zhonya's, but Randuin's is stronger in teamfights, I guess. But I want Zhonya's, so we'll see what that ends up meaning. How that ends up going. Let's see, I'm back up in time, so... And that is Mordekaiser. I stand to print on him, but it works.